So this is a discrete time system. This is a discrete time system. Y of n equal to x of n square. Y of n equal to x of n square. So what happens? We have to consider one positive value, one negative value, and one zero value for independent variable. Time variable is n. In discrete time system, time variable is n. We are considering one positive value, one negative value, and one zero value. Rewrite the equation. When you put n equal to minus 1, the equation will be rewritten as y of minus 1 equal to x of plus 1. Okay, and here we are calculating, if you take a number line, we are sitting at minus 1. If you take a number line, okay, center we will have origin. And minus 1 means we are calculating output at this point. Output at this point, y of minus 1. X of plus 1 means input is future input. Input is future input. Okay, at least one time future comes, system is anticipatory non-causal system. Here this is present output and this is present input. Okay, present output is depending on present input. We are calculating the output at origin 0. Okay, number 9. Now, if you go to the last equation, we are calculating at plus 1. We are calculating y of plus 1. This is also present input. Present output depending on present input. Here also present input depending on present output depending on present input. Here present output is depending on future input. At least one time future comes, system is anticipatory or non-causal. System is anticipatory. Other name is non-causal. Other name is non-causal. Okay. Now I am going to the next problem. So now this is a continuous time system. The third one, it is a continuous time system. T is the variable for continuous time. You take any positive, any negative, and one zero value. Okay. You can take negative side minus 3, one zero value compulsory. Positive side, you can take plus 2 or plus 1, anything. But one positive, one negative, and one zero value. Now, given equation, take it as number 1. And now, rewrite the equation. T value, you are putting minus 3. Y of minus 3 equal to x of minus 6. Okay. And here it is y of 0 equal to x of 0. Equation 1 will become y of 2 equal to x of 4. Okay. Here, if you take the number line, okay, origin minus 3 will be here and minus 6 will be here. We are calculating output at minus 3. Y of minus 3 we are calculating on the number line at minus 3. So anything on the left is past. Okay, anything on the left is past and anything on the right is future. So x of minus 6 means it is past input. Now this is present output depending on present input. Now y of 2, this is number line. Okay, 0, 2, 4. We are calculating at 2, y of 2. Anything on the right side is future. So this is considered as future input. So present output is depending on future input. In all the three cases, at least one time future comes. Then the system is depending on future. It is anticipatory. Other name for anticipatory is non-causal system. I'm going to next problem. Here if you see, this is continuous time system. T is present. This is also continuous time system. T is present. And this is discrete time system because N is present. Okay. So first one solution, given equation I will take as number 1. Okay. So T value I will consider one negative value, zero value, and one positive value. Rewrite the equation, y of minus 1 equal to x of minus 1 cos 0. Okay. And here if you put 0, y of 0 equal to x of 0 into cos 1. If you put plus 1, y of 1 equal to x of 1 and cos 2. Okay. This is input is, this complete T is involved in the complete variable. Okay, complete RHS, T is there. x of t is there, cos t plus 1 is there. Okay, and here if you see, this is considered to be future, cos is considered to be future, and this is considered to be present. We are sitting at minus 1. On the number line, we are sitting at minus 1, and x of minus 1 is present input. Cos of 0 is future value for cosine, future value for cosine. And here this is future value again, this is future value again, this is present value, okay. And here this is present value, we are sitting at number 1 on the number line. This is again future, okay. So any one time future comes, then it is definitely depending on future. System is non-causal system. System is non-causal system, okay. Now I am going to the next question. So it is continuous time again. It is continuous time. You take t equal to minus 1, t equal to 0, t equal to plus 1. So x of minus 1 equal to e power minus 2 into minus 1 will become plus 2. Okay, plus 2. U of minus will become plus. X of 0 equal to e power 0 u of 0. Okay, this is x of plus 1 equal to e power minus 2 and then u of minus 1. Okay, and here if you see, this is future. U of plus 2 is also future. Okay, and this is present. Both are present. Okay, present output depending on present input. But here present output, x of t is output here. LHS whatever given, this is the output variable. Present output. Okay. And here if you see, these are past. Both of these are considered to be past values. Present output depending on past input. Okay. So at least one time future comes, then it is anticipatory. System is non-causal or anticipatory system. Okay. We will check with the next question. Different models are there, but it is the same logic what we are going to use. Same logic. Now here, discrete time system, n value, minus 2, 0, plus 2, anything you can take. So rewrite the equation, y of minus 2 equal to x of minus 2 plus x of minus 1. Okay. If you put 0 in the given equation, make it as equation number 1. In equation 1, you are substituting n equal to 0. So this becomes x of 0 and x of plus 1. Now when you put n equal to plus 2, x of 2, x of plus 3, Okay. Directly from the equation, if you are able to identify that the second term on RHS is a future term, then you can directly write it without solving all this because it is MCQ test. Okay. And here it is future input. And with respect to origin, this is also future. At the number, on the number line, we are sitting at n equal to 0. This is also future. On the number line, we are sitting at n equal to 2. So x of 3 is future input. Okay. So at least one time depends on future, then it is non-causal or anticipatory system. Till now, whatever we have seen is non-causal only. All the problems, whatever we have seen till now, is non-causal system. Okay, just let me try